Hello, hello, playing for funkinG here with another video. That's gonna be one of my side quest videos. We are gonna do blood for blood. So I hope you guys are excited about it. Alright, let's start the game.
That flight recorder's been here a long time. We can wait a little longer.
Good. Aloy, the outpost is just over there. Are you ready?
The rebels aren't going to give up without a fight.
Then we'll have to give them one. The bloodshed won't end until Regala is defeated. What matters is their prisoner Nikala. Maybe she knows where Kavo's squad went.
Okay, let's head in then. Up for that. Rebels. I need to get rid of their leader. Maybe then the rest will retreat. Shock ammo. Thank you.
What's going on?
What? I don't see anything.
You're my sister.
I'm with you.
She's here.
You have to move. They need
We must press. I've got her.
I need more ammo. And subsiding.
Can you see any escape routes?
This is where I saw something.
There!
Find this in my stash later.
Thank you.
squad is full of good soldiers, and that's all I can ask for.
All of them.
Our scouts said they saw Nakala tied up at a wood post.
Let's look around. I'm sweating everywhere.
I'll rest here until you return. There. That's the post.
Well, no Nakala, obviously. But maybe the rebels moved her. I can look for tracks. There. Tracks leading away from the post.
Where do they go?
There's rope. Just enough to bind someone. Blood. From the rebels or Nakala?
Dead end.
No. I think there's something under that wood.
Take my hand, Nakala. Steady now.
Where am I? Chaplain? Is that you? And with an outlander.
Whoa. How'd you end up down there?
Rebels had me strung up. They thought I'd give up intel about lowland squad movements by letting me bake in the sun. Managed to slip my bonds and make a run for it. They made me pay for that. Last thing I remember was a crack on the head and the taste of dirt. How'd you end up here?
We're looking for Kavo. His squad was last spotted leaving this outpost.
Yeah, he was here. It was his squad that attacked us on the road. My comrades got away, but I was taken. Kavo tied me to the post himself. If you're looking for him, Chaplain, I'm afraid you'll only find a dead end. His loyalties are clear.
Do you know where his squad went?
I overheard them mention Fall's Edge.
Then we'll pick the search up from there. I'll go ahead and meet you at Fall's Edge, southwest of here.
Dekka, if Kavo attacked her squad?
No! He's not lost to us yet. We have to find him and turn him from this path.
Okay. I'll see you there. What about you? That wound needs to be looked at.
It'll scar. I just need to rest a bit, then I'll report into the grove. I'm telling you, Bloodhair. The chaplain might not want to hear it, but her grandson is a traitor. I guess we'll see about that. Soldiers. Dooku will want these. Machine's weak to purge water. Happy to see me? Feeling exposed out here, without the cover of the jungle. The machine's resistant to plasma. There's Fall's Edge. Decca should be waiting for me in there.
I hear you got an ammo.
You can rest your feet and blade here.
You should look at your defenses.
Your blade be bright.
We have more soldiers like you know.
You have one.
You should learn more about our world.
We walk in the
circle. Let none doubt the strength.
I hear she stopped a war in the east. I wonder if...
You, Outlander, come and trade.
Good purchase. Now you can make a statement. Will you buy? Thank you.
That look. Remember the it's time to change it. Right?
You're careful now.
Time you changed your look.
Truth and strength.
We'll throw until your arms are ready to fall off. The truth of the visions were revealed by this outlander.
Send this to my stash.
Let our blades
make a day for you. The car is on.
Good day, Outlander.
Try it with your eyes open.
Honor and strength. You've earned your honor. I've earned it, Outlander.
There walks the car. May the ten guide.
May your enemies fall.
Even Outlander see that fall and
lost my
chance. Half of my hard work. Full route.
Telling the truth.
Listen to him, Aroke.
Not a chance. He's a traitor.
Dekka, what's going on?
Aloy, I'm glad you're here. This is Aroke, leader of Fall's Edge.
So you've enlisted the chief's champion in your dual-bladed efforts.
You must be Kavo, then.
My grandson. And a soldier trying to right his mistakes.
Or trying to lure us into a trap. My scouts caught him. Sneaking around on the outskirts of the village.
I wasn't sneaking around. I was coming to warn you. The rebels are planning an attack. They're going to send a machine straight through this village. I left my post when I realized what they were planning. You have to believe me.
Where are the rebels now?
They were hunting for the machine north of here. I can show you the way.
The only thing you'll do is face trial by combat. You betrayed your clan. Your chief. Blood and blades will decide your fate.
I'll fight whoever you want, after we stop the attack.
Why destroy this village? I thought Regala's fight was with Hikaro.
Hikaro was a lowlander before he was chief, unlike the Desert and Sky clans. We stand behind him without question. Fall's Edge is a strategic midpoint between the Grove and our capital on the coast.
It's true. Our orders were to cut off Hikaro's support from the Lowland clan. But I thought that meant disrupting supply routes, not slaughtering an entire village.
You said you defected after you found out about the attack. Why'd you change your mind?
When I joined the rebels, I thought Regala was going to lead us into battle against our old enemy, the Karja. But all we've done is kill each other. And for what? Pride? Vengeance? So when my squad leader told us about the mission to destroy this village, I left my post.
Don't believe his lies. Anyone who deserted the tribe to join Regala knew exactly what they were getting themselves into.
Not everyone.
If Kavo is telling the truth, this whole village is in danger. We have to find and stop these rebels.
The rebels built a campfire north of the river, near the cliffs. I can show you the way from there.
Okay. Open it up, or okay?
No. I won't give him the chance to escape. The traitor stays here until his trial by combat.
Then I invoke blood for blood. I will take Kavo's place until he returns.
You're making a mistake, Chaplain. The clan needs your guidance, not the lies of this bare-armed boy.
The rite has been called. Kavo will go with Aloy.
Then I'm going to. If the boy speaks truth, you'll need my blade. If he lies, I'll run him through. I must make arrangements here first. Then I'll bring the boy to the meeting place.
Fine. I'll see you there.
Was there something else?
I should go.
See you at the campfire.
The campfire that Kavo mentioned should be nearby.
What's taking so long? They should be here already.
Someone's waiting ahead. But not Kavo or Roke. Rebels. Friends of Kavo's. I'm going to have to take them out to get to that campfire.
What's the word?
Should we go and check?
No, our orders were clear. We hold this position until they arrive.
All clear.
Any sign of the enemy?
Ah!
these rebels waiting to ambush whoever showed up? Cavo has some explaining to do. Better wait at the campfire for him and Uroke. Get it for my stash later. Found a few of your friends when I got here, Cavo. You're not off to a great start.
They must have been out on patrol. I swear on the 10, I didn't know they'd be here.
What did I tell you? His lies are an open sore. Better we cauterize it now than let it fester.
No! I'm telling the truth!
Untie him.
As you say. But this is a mistake.
And my weapon?
If you think...
Just give it to him, Uroke. We need to get moving.
Lead the way.
Worry about running out.
Up this way.
Where are you leading us?
The rebels are stationed at the nearby cliff falls. I took this path when I left my post. The others won't be expecting anyone to come this way.
Or they are, and will be skewered the moment we arrive.
There's the cliff falls.
And there's no one there, as I suspected.
Let's just keep going.
I don't like this.
Everyone.
No rebel, no machine. What did I say?
Over there, at falls.
Hey!
If that thing runs through falls edge, the village stands no chance.
Then we stop. Right here.
On your lead, Aloy.
Nothing will stand in our way now! Grab your gear. We march on falls edge.
Get her!
We did it.
Keep the pressure on it.
Cavo, you're bleeding.
I'll be fine. What matters is the attack was stopped.
Because of your warning, you saved many lives today.
Come on, let's get you back to Fall's Edge.
I guess I cracked some ribs, too.
Go on ahead. I'll see him back to the village.
Okay. I'll let Deka know what happened.
May your enemies fall.
Rain once again.
Good day, warrior.
Yeah. The next time
strike
on
true
me.
As the test is over.
You fought well.
You should see her spear in action. Honor and strength.
Three leave, only you return? What happened?
Cavo was telling the truth. The rebels had a behemoth. Cavo was injured in the battle, but we stopped the attack. Oroke
regrets that he doubted the boy. Your grandson proved himself to be honest and brave, Chaplain. He's loyal to the Lowland.
So you'll release him?
He's earned his freedom. But it'll take many more deeds to earn back the rest of the clan's trust.
I'll do whatever it takes.
Thank you, Aloy.
Indeed. Val's Edge owes you a great debt. May this begin to repay it.
Thank you.
As soon as you're healed, I have so much to show you.
Welcome back, Cavo.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. This is gonna be the end of the game. I'm gonna make another video, and that's gonna be probably, let's say, Need to Know, or we are just gonna go the Sea of Sand. I think we might go do that. And then in the meantime, on my own, I'm gonna do Call of Response and stuff like that. So, alright. Anyways, alright. Talk to you guys later. All right. Yeah.